gotten all kinds of stuff connected to GNOME and have libraries built for it. The GNOME server itself runs on Ruby right now. Yeah, it's really designed.